ashamed I am of that video. But stand by your man. Gossip Girl is offering a cash reward. It only takes one video to topple an entire career. If you don't believe me, just YouTube Connie Chung Piano.
Blair, just listen to me.
Why did you do it? Huh? Because I knew that Jack was in Chile last summer? I only found out because I was desperate for news of you.
You were?
All summer, when I was pretending not to care. I wanted to know where you were. I paid a private eye to look, but the only bass he got was your scaly uncle.
Blair, as much as I hate being at peace with you, I didn't do this.
If you can stand there and lie to my face, then you're either pure evil or just a common sociopath.
You really believe that?
Of course I do. And even if Nate and Serena peeked at the treaty, you're the only one with a motive.
Actually, there was someone else.
Is this a joke?
You did this?
My sister doesn't feel safe to live in her own house or be with her parents. On their anniversary, she was a different person before she met the two of you.
Come on, Dan.
It's not about Jenny. It may have started out that way, but this is about you and getting revenge. And you went behind my back to get it.
I know, Nate, but come on. They deserve what they get. I'm not sorry.
No, I'm the one who's sorry. I'm sorry you've become one of them.
Blair, we had a treaty.